5 a.m. in the morning, on the way to Leading Tickles to see if there's any capelin landing in the beach and maybe get a fish. It was kind of a dull morning and cool. It's actually 6 degrees in July 26th or 27th, or something like that. Anyway, yeah. This is Southern Lake. Yeah, there. Nice big lake. This is where I used to keep my plane one time. Years ago, and there's, yeah, got a little bit of cloud in the sky. Leading Tickles, northeast coast, Newfoundland. Okay, we're just coming into Leading Tickles, a little community on the northeast coast of Newfoundland. And that's on the east coast of Canada, of course. And I'm heading down to the park this morning to see if we can get some capelin. And maybe a fish or two, hopefully. This is Leading Tickles. Not a very big community. Got a stage, they got a plant here processing fish or squid and things like that. I'm not sure if it's processing, but anyway. Boats are all put up over there. Just a fish plant coming up right there. Plant. Leading Tickles Seafood Incorporated. Yeah, there was a big iceberg right there the other day. Water's low, rising now, I guess. Not many people moving this morning. We got a fishing season on too. For another week, I believe. And we're now across to the little causeway, and this is what they call this, the north side. It's all fishing people here. Pretty well, and a few people back and forth to Grand Falls and Bowood to work. This is where I'm heading, and Ocean View Park. They got a park down there where it's a very, very nice park. You can come down here with your camper, whatever. Got it set up for camping facilities there, water and sewer and stuff. And kind of out of the way is the club. Right over there on that beach there, that's where we usually get the capelin. I'm gonna go over there now and see if there's any whales that are out. Don't see anything there yet this morning. Anyway. This is the little station where you pay. This is on the east side of Ocean View Park. I think it's called Beer Cove. And I don't see any capelin down there. A few gulls are on the rock. Anyway, I'll go over on the other side and have a look. This is on the west side of Beer Cove. Yeah, a fellow there fishing now, waiting on the beach. And those old, I don't know what they call them. Shag, I think. Don't look like any capelin around anyway, so we'll go down and have a look. I'm out here on the beach. Well, not beach, but out on the rocks. Out alongside in the middle of the bay, sort of a thing. And there's a bit of sea on, what they call sea. You see. Water coming in there. Hardly any wind this morning. Beautiful morning. My car up there. Oh, my water's low pretty well. I think it's starting to rise a little bit. And there's capelin rolling. Get on the line here now. Unreal. Look at this. A little bit nice, eh? Just one scoop with the dip net. Never even scooped it, really. And they're mostly, they're all males. Anyway, I got up 4:44 and the water was dead low. I guess it's around 6 now. Yeah, so a little turn around and go back. Mm-hmm.